build bridges, not fences. Sometimes it takes a stranger to help. One upon a time, two neighbors who lives on a bordering farm was an argument with each other. It was serious dispute in years from men side by side. They had trade labor and goods and shared machinery as needed without problem. Their long friendship fell apart. It began a small difference of opinion, then grew into a war of words. It ended of two no longer speaking with each another. One morning, a knock on the door of one of the neighbors. He opened it and saw a man with a carpenter's toolbox and looking for a few days' work. He said, Do you happen to have any work I could do for you? Yes, said the man. I do a work for you. Look, see across the creek. That's where my neighbor lives. The neighbor continued. Last week there was a meadow between us. Then he took his
bulldozer
and dig a ditch between us. It all the way to river. So now there is a creek between us. I don't want to see him or his farm. Look, that pile number and by farm.
Farm.
I want you build me a fence. An 8-foot fence and by my side of creek. Carpenter say, I think I understand this situation. Show me the nail and post hole digger, and I'll do a job please you. The neighbor had to go to the town, so he helped carpenter get
materials
ready, and he was off for the day. Next day, carpenter worked hard all the day. He measured, sold, and nailed. When farmer returned about sunset, carpenter just finished his job. The farmer's eyes opened wide and his jaw dropped. There.
到这里吗？